There was one righteous man, his name was Saba Israel Dov Odesser, and he said, Hashem Itbarach is going to testify on me that I'm ready to cross the world with that intention, just to save one Jew. One Jew, that's what he said. Saba Israel, that's what he said. He's ready to go to Germany with that simple intention to save one Jew from punishment of hell, to bring him closer to the purpose of life, to believe in the Creator.